saw Macklin on a bubble screen put it on the ground. Dominique Rodgers-Cromartie with a chance to get a pick six. It goes right through his hands. Not a good way to start the game if you're a Philadelphia Eagle fan.
The Bengals have scored a touchdown on each of their last three games.